Back to the spot where we left off a couple years ago. Had some big hits on the detector. And lo and behold, with a different detector on it, a bunch of screaming sounds. And we just pulled out a big chunk of gold in the nodule in this quartz vein. Kind of see it in there. You see that? Oxidizing black because there's ruby silver mixed in the gold. So I'm going to peel back a little rock and take the rest of that gold out. That's a big chunk, about 3 inches. It's probably going to look like sugar. Sugary gold, but it's super dense right there, as you can see. Yeah. I'm gonna pull that out here. I'll be showing some videos cutting it later.